my recital. I think that...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 221 pounds, Curtis Axel.
I can't think of a time I've seen the WWE Universe this pumped up. What a match we're seeing.
Big opportunity to prove yourself here on SmackDown. Coming up.
Look who's come out here, Michael.
You think you know me?
On this day, I see clearly everything is counting.
Houston, Texas, the one, Mike.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
You made a smart choice tuning in for this one, folks. This match promises to be absolutely amazing.
Superstar is truly amazing. Just listen to him.
A big match for him here tonight. Let's see if he's up for the challenge.
There's the bell. This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great.
Look out.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
In a relatively short amount of time, Finn Balor has managed to pick up some very impressive victories. Wouldn't you say, John?
I agree, Michael. This kid has opened up a lot of eyes with his work in the ring. For me personally, though, it doesn't get much better than his victory over Neville at NXT TakeOver Rival.
He's trying to mangle his face here. Gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episodic television program in history. Back to Finn Balor's victory over Neville at NXT TakeOver Rival. The Irishman really showed off a wide arsenal of kicks in that matchup. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, wait, nice reversal. Finn Balor sensing the chance here.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Oh, you mentioned Balor's arsenal of kicks. He learned a lot of that coming up through the rugged dojo system in Japan.
Two.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Staying on the attack. Now that's how you do it.
It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Yeah, the fight is on for dominance. There's not much Finn Balor can't do in that ring. From high flying to quick
makes the cover. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Nicely done.
Oh, out of nowhere.
He might not even know where he is after that attack to the back of his head. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Why is the guy his opponent and what's he going for here?
Did it again. As you mentioned earlier, there's not much that Finn Balor can't do in the ring, and you have to think that comes from years of traveling the globe, learning different styles and different ways to beat your opponent.
What is he, 100 years old? He's absorbed all those.
Looks like another check in the win column. Uh-oh, big move coming. Watch it.
The RKO, see you next time.
Yeah, they'll never be the same after that RKO. The shoulders are down.
One, two.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Twice as nice. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. Talk about getting flattened. Trying to build some offense. Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Look out! Oh, lights out!
Finn Balor covers.
Two!
And he escapes with a kick out.
Today, too fast. Oh, wow.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. He catches him with the axe handle. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Hey, he's going. End of story. This one's over. Hey, one more time just in case you missed it. This may very well be it.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
He simply refuses to stay down. That'll leave it gasping for air. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
And there it is again.
I like it. If it works, keep on doing it.
Action like this has become synonymous with SmackDown over the years. Sir Isaac Newton's Universal Law of Gravity was just tested with that move. I just channeled JBL.
Yeah, and I've got Isaac Newton's autograph. The longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up. Oh, out of nowhere!
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. Looking for the win.
The coup de grace is going to be the coup de grace.
Does the coup de grace mean this thing's over?
If you take enough shots to the back of the head, sooner or later, you're going to be seeing stars.
Yeah, or at least looking up at the lights. He's in position, ready to strike. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. Getting flattened.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Look at him unloading with the Dez press.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt whooping. Wow, he's still down after that.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Look at this energy from Finn Balor. Look at these moves. This is awesome. I don't know how he does it. I've been in the business a long time.
Great reversal.
When this guy's on, look out.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
He's setting up.
He's in full-on attack counter. Ow! Ooh.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them, all the countries, even Manila, where I use their envelopes.
Manila's not a country. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
And this has got to be it.
Yeah, maybe. Two.
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Look at him unloading with the Dez press. Well, clearly not afraid to stick with a good thing here, right, Cole?
Even eight.
Rope, don't fix it. Wow, he's still down after that. Look at him unloading with the Dez press. Oh! Look at this. Paige is barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Textbook offense here.
Makes the cover.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Wow, what a display of heart. And
ow! In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape. And a kick out.
Oh, the kick out's all that saved him. This match goes on.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
And he escapes with a kick out.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Not today. Too fast. And this has got to be it.
They got him.
Two. And it's up. He got the shoulder up. I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. To avoid that, looking to attack from high. Finn Balor is in position.
Looking for all the glory here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Look at Finn Balor here.
He got him!
Not today, too fast. This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Man, that one rocked him.
From the looks of it.
Here we go.
Oh boy, the RKO.
That should do it, Cole. The shoulders are down.
Two.
Three. What a whist. Man, he's gotta feel great. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Oh, what a spectacular match.
Here's your winner, the one, Mike.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be extremely proud of.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.
Please join me in welcoming my guest tonight. Let's talk about Curtis Axel. Is there something you want to tell him tonight?
Does he really think he can go toe-to-toe with me? I am the most talented superstar in sports entertainment today. I'd be surprised if he lasted 5 minutes with me. I have the full package, the brains, the athleticism, the agility. He can't say the same about himself. It's almost unfair, isn't it?
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.
You think you know me?
Superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
Looking incredibly focused here for this big Superstars match.
Sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eyes. And this is one of those times. Oh, the look on this guy's face tells me he's about to inflict some major pain. Woo, you better look out.
And a bit of a test of strength here.
I love it. This is a good old-fashioned battle of power versus power.
In full control.
Oh, and that one hit with the force of a big rig.
Well, taking a look at Triple H, what's the lowdown here?
Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point. That's someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of hard work and dedication.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Chopped down with the axe handle.
Oh, man, that had to hurt, Cole.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses.
WrestleMania, SummerSlam, Survivor Series, Royal Rumble. Heck, he won matches when we did In Your House. But look at the damage Triple H did to his opponents when he was in the Elimination Chamber. Man, just unreal.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
When it comes to Triple H and pay-per-views, I'll always have the image of the Game standing on the middle rope in all his glory, raising both the WWE and World Heavyweight titles as undisputed champion at WrestleMania 18. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
One. Two.
What a shot. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all
of it could be used to cause massive damage.
Jerry, when it comes to pay-per-view and the King of Kings, I also think back to one of his career-defining wars, 2001's No Way Out against Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Well, I said it before, and I meant it. Triple H in the Elimination Chamber has been one of the combatants to give that match the reputation that it has, that it can end your career.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. This can be dangerous. He can't stay in this situation long. Knocked down and incapacitated by the Luthez press.
Yeah, that knocks you goofy. You land right on the back of your head.
When this guy's on, look out.
Back and forth this match goes. Look at him unloading with the Thez press.
Ow, that hurt. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Oh, this capacity crowd is on the edge of their seats, eagerly waiting to see what Triple H is going to do next. They know one thing's for sure. When the game walks through that curtain, something will happen that they will never, ever forget.
Triple H is so dangerous. When the game creates that energy for himself and begins to control the match, he's like a rabid dog who will not.
Incredible counter.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh my gosh, looks even worse from here.
And will this be it?
It may be. Two.
No, not again.
Tonight we're in for quite a treat, courtesy of WWE COO Triple H. Many of the fans you see here arrived before the building officially opened in anticipation of what the game has to say.
Look at him unloading with the Thez press. Boy, he just got laid out.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
Second time's a charm.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic.
Triple H came here for a fight.
We're looking at complete dominance.
What a reversal.
The RKO.
What do you think you are, Captain Ahab? This may very well be it.
Two.
Well, King, you mentioned the technique.
He did it. What a huge win.
He picks up another impressive hard-fought win.
Oh, man. Here we go. We could see another fight between these two. Get ready.
Wait a second. Is that... Oh, look out from behind. What a cheap shot.
Whoa. What a shot. He's out cold.